Let's continue riding the fun flow, B-Fam. You're still with me, your main girl, Shania Gomez, on VRGY. For our last guest, we'll recall the journey of the cast of the musical Walang Aray, which had a well-deserved rerun last year. Paano kaya ini-enjoy nina Kiki and Johnnie ang kwelang flow sa loob ng theater at loob ng VRGY studio?
So, kwentuhan niyo naman kami sa, kumbaga, step-by-step process kung paano kayo napadpad sa theater.
Nag-workshop ako sa PETA, Teen Theater Workshop. Tapos, dun na-build yung gusto kong mag-theater. Pero bata pa lang, gusto ko na talaga mag-perform.
Noong college, doon ako nag-theater group, sa UST naman. Yun. And then, after noon, nag-workshop ako sa PETA din. So, I think, yun yung isang magandang step, no, to start in theater is to do workshops. So, nag-workshop din ako sa PETA. And then, after graduating from college, ayun, nag-audition ako sa PETA and I guess the rest is history.
Pero I'm very curious, ano po or sino yung naging inspirasyon niyo para pumasok sa theater?
Bata pa lang, humilig na ako mag-drawing, ganyan. I love yung art, ganyan. Siguro yun, yung inspiration ko, mas art in general rather than acting or performing.
How about you?
College pa ako nito. Ang course ko kasi ay civil engineering, ano?
Wow!
So, nanood ako ng isang play sa CCC, Virgin Lab Fest. So, may isang cast doon. Nakita ko sa souvenir program si Paolo O'Hara. Hi! Charing. Na ang kanyang course ay BS Math. Oh. Sabi ko talaga, ito dapat yung ginagawa ko. So, kahit ano pa yung tinapos mo or inaaral mo, kung gusto mo talaga, go, 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 pwede ka doon.
Ah, inalaban mo pa rin.
Yes, di ba?
Pero of course, medyo may pressure talaga when it comes to theater, di ba? Malalang training yan, kung makapag-book ba kayo ng mga shows, and even yung mga kasabay niyo ng artist that time. Ano yung coping mechanism niyo or paano kayo nag-a-act kapag nape-pressure kayo?
I guess pagka nagkaroon ng self-doubt, medyo doon ka nagkakaroon ng challenge. Pero if you're secure sa sarili mo, kilala mo kung ano yung kaya mong gawin, what you can bring into the table. Kahit may mga bagong mga pumapasok, but if you're secure doon sa mga skills and talents na meron ka. And I guess faith.
Yes.
Parang hindi ka mawawala doon sa path mo na yun.
Pero for you, Kiki, may mga moments ba of self-doubts na umiral talaga yun?
Actually, normal naman yun eh. Pero kung paano mo kakausapin yung sarili mo na, kasi ikaw din naman yung, di ba, self-doubt nga. So ikaw din naman yung gumagawa ng mga demons na yan. Yeah. Di ikaw din yung makakapag-angat sa sarili mo.
Ano yung thing na pinakamahal na mahal nyo about theater? Especially the people in it.
Yung love, kahit ano, beyond the show. So yun yung pinaka love ko doon at yun yung major nagiging support system nyo din sa isa't isa, okay. Lalo na pag dumadating yung inner saboteur mo na self-doubt, inandyan kayo para tulungan ng isa't
yes.
isa.
So kayong dalawa, very family, ano rin yung vibes nyo ngayon?
I guess!
Kasi,
may hesitation!
Kasi balak namin sirain ngayon yan eh.
Dahil magi-game
kasi tayo ngayon, kaya naman, let's proceed to our first game of the day! Dahil malayo na ang narating nyo when it comes to acting, theater, yung career nyo in general, we want to see how well you can step forward. Tatawagin natin itong game natin ito na three-legged race. So, very familiar naman tayo dito sa mga school up, mga foundation day natin dyan.
Yes.
So, yun yung gagawin natin ngayon. And for this one, tayo ang magka-group muna.
Yes!
And then, sila ni Kiara.
The neutrals.
Let's go!
By group na muna tayo.
Sige.
Ayan. And now, kailangan natin mga konting props para mas ma-explain ko siya. So, let's all clap our hands muna. In 3, 2, 1. Hey! Ayan! So, nandito na ating tali. Kasi again, three-legged race ang ating gagawin. So, magtatali kami na paa. And then, we have some pencils over here na kailangan namin i-shoot sa mga bottles over there. Ready na tayo? Sino sumuna? Mag-jack and poi kayo. Sige.
Oh, sige.
Sige sila.
Bato, pick!
Ah!
Okay! Una po kami ni Kiki.
Okay.
Okay, so let's go here na sa
ito
side.
Ito
okay. One, two. Okay. Atras na lang. One, two. Pege. Ayaw ibigay.
One, two.
Okay. One, two.
Yes. We can do this.
1, 2, 1, 2, 1.
Go guys, kaya niya yan.
1, 2, 1,
pero mas kaya namin.
Okay, inner muna.
Yes!
1, 2, 3, 4.
Asa mo kung 1 count. Go!
Done.
Should we go back?
Huh? Ay, laki na steps!
Talaga.
Oh, inaabot ko ah.
Grabe naman to.
Gan talaga.
Ay,
sorry.
Oh.
Ay, you know, sabi sa'yo, competitive eh. Kahit ka kami sinasaktan.
Ang bilis.
May ilan po kaya sila? Ay, magkaiwala yung paa nila.
Ay,
naku. Ay, naku. Ano po scoring natin?
24!
Ano ba naman yan?
Alright,
congratulations! Kay Kiara and kay Johnnie. Alright! At dahil dyan, sorry Kiki, pero para magka-consequence tayo, burit ka lang na isa. Ano ating gagawin?
Bravo!
Admit the most embarrassing thing you have done on stage.
Siguro yung embarrassing, most embarrassing na nagawa ko ay nautot ako on stage.
How about you, Jay?
Ako, most embarrassing. Sumali ako ng sa school namin na version ng tawag ng tanghalan. Ooh. As a singer. Okay lang, kumapal yung mukha natin. Kaya tayo nandito ngayon.
True. Grabe talaga ang confidence at mga kwento bit-bit ng theater actors. They have different personalities on and off stage. And talagang nagtatransform pa nila yun sa iba't ibang roles na ginagampanan nila. After the Walang Aray rerun, Kiki became part of the Tabing Ilog musical while Johnnie joined the cast of the upcoming One More Chance the musical this April. Kaya B-Fam, if you want the sit back and relax type of flow, pwedeng-pwede rin yung sakyan by watching local theater productions. Of course, today was such a fun day and such an amazing and fun episode full of good vibes. It's important to always say yes to fun activities amidst our busy lives because when we fall into a routine, we fall into a little rut and we sometimes get unmotivated. So it's important to take spur of the moment activities and just reawaken our motivation every once in a while. We witnessed once again the different ways we can have fun. Our look back today showed na pwede nating sakyan at i-enjoy ang takbo ng personal, social, at professional lives natin without guilt. More fun flow awaits when you watch more BRGY episodes. Just go to ABS-CBN Entertainment Channel on YouTube and search for BRGY. Pwede na rin kaming mahanap sa iWantTFC app anytime, anywhere. Just download the iWantTFC app by Google Play Store for Android users and Apple App Store for iPhone users. Or visit iwanttfc.com and watch your favorite Kapamilya shows for free. This has been your main girl, Shania Gomez. Let's ride the fun flow here on The Place to Be. Be happy, be you. Be RGY. Bye!